Well, today we do have a very special guest with us. You know, Jennifer Freeman, you may remember from My Wife and Kids with Damon Wayans and Tisha Campbell Martin. Now, I said before, she's all grown up.
Yeah. Yes.
And she's part of BET's new hip-hop anthology, Tales. Jennifer, welcome.
Thank you so much.
I was looking at Tales before, and it seems like there's some loose truth to some of these tales.
A little bit. My story tonight is based on Notorious B.I.G.'s story to tell. So, yes. Okay.
So there is. So what is the premise behind this?
So each episode is inspired by a different hip-hop song. So my episode tonight is inspired by Notorious B.I.G.'s story to tell. My character's name is Ashley Santone, and she's engaged to a famous basketball player, and she finds out that she's being cheated on. And so we go on a journey with Ashley to see what she does about her soon-to-be ex-spouse. So, have to tune in tonight to see.
So the lyrics to these hip-hop songs are so rich that they're able to get full storylines out of them.
Yeah, Irv Gotti is the creator, and he wanted to do, like, you know, each episode is basically like a mini movie. So it's really cool because you know, when I listen to songs, I kind of just skip over the lyrics, and so I had to actually go back and listen to the song, and I was like, oh my gosh, everything that they wrote in the script is actually in this song. So I think it's really genius what he was able to do.
And going back and delving into the hip-hop culture, it seems to be very, very popular right now. You have the Tupac biopic, you had you know, the N.W.A.
Yeah.
story.
Totally, yeah.
Who doesn't like that?
Yes. Jennifer, is your character ongoing each episode, even though the song changes?
No, each episode is a different cast and a different set of characters and a different story. Mm. So. Yes, so tonight is my episode.
Okay, great.
And there's also a lot of star cameos along the way.
Yes, there are. There are a lot of star cameos in each episode, so.
That's cool. Well, we believe we do have a clip. Let's take a look.
This is a story.
About a guy.
About a girl.
About a look.
About a threat.
About getting money.
So again, so you've never listened to this Biggie song and heard a story behind it. So how many times did you have to listen to it? You're like, oh, wait a second, that goes line.
Well, I had listened to it before, but I just knew like parts of the song, you know? So, it was really awesome to be able to do such an iconic song, to be a part of this story and just this series. I feel like it's just been such a really great experience. Even though it's a different set of cast and characters, we've all become like a big family. So I'm really excited for every episode.
So series aside, you've also started your own lifestyle brand on YouTube.
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about this.
I have a YouTube channel that features fashion, beauty. I love to inspire other women. That's definitely a passion of mine. I'm a mommy. So that's definitely something that I love doing. And so...
What's the address? How can we find it?
A YouTube channel. It's just Jennifer Freeman.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
How old's your child?
I have a daughter. She is 7 years old, and her name is Isabella.
And does she want to follow in mom's footsteps?
She does. She says that she wants to act, but she also wants to be a teacher and a ballerina and a scientist. So
wow,
we're going to see.
Which one are you okay with?
I like the scientist. You know, whatever my daughter wants to do, I'm totally supportive. I love being a mommy. It's the best thing that's ever happened to me, so.
Well, congratulations on it all.
Thank you so much.
Great.
Well,
great.
Don't forget, you can catch BET's Tales and Jennifer, and her first episode airs 1 week from today. We can now check in with Casey on weather.